Hello viewers, in this video I'll showing how to combine text or number from two or more cell into single cell. In Excel worksheet, the data may not always structured according to your needs. Mostly you may want to combine data from two or more column or rows into a single cell. In this tutorial I'll discuss various techniques so that you can choose the method best suited for your worksheet. After you see that you can combine text or number from two or more cell into one cell with add one or more operator. Let's suppose these are data in column text and number in different cell, but I want to combine this data in single one cell without any space. So first I want to combine all data in this cell using ampersand equal this cell ampersand this cell ampersand this cell percent this cell ampersand this cell and enter. See that all cell are combined in one cell. Now by concatenate equal concatenate select first cell then comma then next cell then comma next cell then comma next cell comma next cell comma next cell comma next cell and enter. Now see that all cells are combined in one single cell. Now by concatenate and transpose equal concatenate including here transpose. Then select your desired cell data like that. Then close bracket without enter. Now just select here carefully. Now F9 or control equal to. Now just remove second bracket from here. And here and enter. Now see that all combined cell are look same but techniques are different. You can choose any suitable. Now you can paste value for fix copy then paste special value and OK. Now I showing combine with a space or add one or more operator using ampersand equal this cell ampersand for add operator using double quotes then any operator like comma then double quotes ampersand next cell ampersand using operator double quotes then a space double quotes ampersand next cell double quotes comma double quotes comma double quotes ampersand next cell and enter. Now see that here also combined with different operator. Now by concatenate equal concatenate this cell comma for using operator double quotes operator like comma double quotes comma next cell comma double quotes hyphen double quotes comma next cell double quotes next double quotes comma double quotes comma and next cell and enter. Now see that all cell are combined with operator. Now by concatenate and transpose equal concatenate including here transpose and select your desired cell or data like this. Then ampersand double quotes using any operator like comma double quotes, close bracket without enter. Now select this area with carefully. Now F9 or control equal to. Now remove second bracket. And enter. Now see that all cells are combined with operator. Now paste below this cell for use it like copy. Then paste special. Paste value. And OK. See that all cells are combined with single operator. So viewer, thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for more views.